by 2030, an estimated 2 million vehicles, including 350,000 commercial trucks, will be equipped with fuel cell technology. We're joined right now by Nils Valtaren. Nils, nice to see you.
Very nice to meet you.
I understand that hydrogen is one of the key strategic pillars for Forcia.
Absolutely. In order to address the climate challenge in the 21st century, we need to make sustainable mobility a top priority for all of us. And Forcia has been working on sustainable mobility solutions for several years now. Including that is our activities on fuel cell, which we're now exhibiting at the 2020 CES.
So tell me a little bit more about this technology and also about Forcia's strength in the market.
Absolutely. So we have here a 700 bar and a 350 bar hydrogen tank, which is representing the portfolio of products that we are currently developing. We already have homologated parts in that field, and what we are particularly proud of is a 15 to 20% weight reduction on those tanks, which allows us to have less carbon fiber, so that's less raw material cost, less winding time, and at the same time, more inside volume in the same packaging space, which leads to a higher driving range for the consumer. So that is a very exciting technology. We're combining those tanks that we're manufacturing inside Forcia in our pilot line in France that is already up and running, with all of the auxiliary components of that system, so that we can really deliver a fully integrated, designed hydrogen storage system to our customers.
Thanks so much, Nils.
More than welcome. Bye.